When the word texture is used in the real world, it is usually used to mean the feel of cloth or perhaps the roughness of a material. In computer graphics, the word texture refers to any pattern or image applied to a surface to change its color, shininess, or just about any other part of its appearance. In one sense, adding a texture to a surface is another form of modeling. You're specifying the color or roughness or reflectivity of the object based on its surface location. The most popular way to add a texture to a surface is to use images. Any 2D image can be applied to a surface. In these lessons, we'll delve into how these images are attached to objects and the various ways to control their display. Another important use for textures is to act as surrounding environments. While it can be expensive to attempt to have objects reflect other objects in a scene, it turns out to be extremely fast to reflect textures representing a whole environment. There are some limitations, but surfaces can be made to look much more realistic and visually rich by this simple addition. Even an approximation of refraction can be done with this type of technique. In this unit, I'll provide you with the basics of how various forms of texturing works. I'll also be taking you on a tour of some of the major effects achievable with textures. I won't be explaining all of these in detail. The good news is that code for almost all the demos you'll see are part of 3JS. This gives you the ability to easily prod and poke at these various effects and see what makes them tick. I strongly encourage you to do so. I did this myself in creating some of these lessons, and it was a lot of fun.